Can I be without or?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we are far away?
Yeah, good.
So I'm really, really, really happy and pleased to be here. Mr. Minister, Professor, Director, Poets, Editors, Publishers, Lovers of Poetry, Guest, and Indre. It's really great. It's a great book. And it's a great contribution for our friendship. Books stay forever. Also friendship stays forever. But that's an evidence of a friendship, of great poesy. I was reading the poems. They are so wonderful, so great. And the translation by Sivan Beskin to Hebrew, I didn't read the English, I read the Hebrew, is really amazing. That's a high-class book. It's a great present from the Jerusalem of the North to the real Jerusalem. You know, we are having a hard time there, not only this epidemic, which is very bad there and becomes worse and worse, and hard climate. We are having a heat wave, which is unprecedented, the highest since 118 years. But this is a great comfort. That's a great book. And if you allow me, I want to read in Hebrew two short passages. I was thinking a lot what to read from this really wonderful book. There are many poets, and one will say why he chose his poem and not mine. So I took a poem of a great poet who is also a minister. But there will be no rivalry here. And I will read only the first passage in Hebrew, if you allow me. It's okay? מידתס וקאוסקס, ראש השנה. אותן שנים יכלו להיות לפירות הארוצל שלנו, עם אלף גרעינים. תבואי, אמרתי, ואחופף לך ענף של עץ, כדי שיקל לקטוף. אבל את רק נגסת, כאילו טעמת עם העוקץ, ולא עם השפתיים והשיניים, באופן כמעט לא נראה, ושום דבר לא קרה. כך, על פי המקובלים, טעמה חווה את פרי עץ הדעת. נגסה קלות בקליפה, רק כדי להריח, וכלום, רק אורה שלה, הריח מתפוחים. And if you allow me, I will read also a short, short paragraph from amazing poem, Hiding Place. How do you say it in Lithuanian?
Sleptuvia.
Sleptuvia. And I want to tell you here, there are no lawyers here, right? I actually plan to steal that paragraph to a book that I started to write here, that maybe will be a novel one day. So don't tell nobody. That's going to be in the citation at the beginning. It's the fourth chapter, paragraph. אתמול הלכתי לשתות תה אצל השכנה הקשישונת. בחדר השינה שלה יש ארון. בארון הזה יש ראי. הפינה שלו השחירה וזזה מהלחות של הנשימות הכבדות של אדם ששאף תקווה ונשף אימה, זו וזו במידה שווה. הרי אף אחד לא יכול לדעת באמת איך הסיפור האפל הזה ייגמר. The last words are, nobody could have known how the dark story will end. But our story doesn't end. It's a great story. And this book is a wonderful present for poetry, for literature, and for friendship. And I want to say thank you so much to the editor, to those who contributed the poems, to those who helped and financed and gave a big hug. You are really nice people. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Really grateful.
For having me. Oh, come on.